And you really have had a tremendous life heading up one of the great companies of
For ExxonMobil, one of the largest corporations in the whole world. Pleasing a U.S. president, whether it's George W. Bush or George H.W. Bush or any other president, just has never really been necessary. Exxon, after all, is going to be around a lot longer than any U.S. president.
And he's tight with Vladimir Putin. In 2011, Exxon partnered with Russian state-owned oil company Rosneft